Hello friends, and in this video I'll be helping you with the square root of the number 200. So let's start. So we'll be using the division method over here for finding out the square root of 200. So first we need to write the number like this. The next thing we need to do is we need to form pairs from the right hand side. So only one pair can be formed and this two will be left out. So first we'll divide this two and then we'll bring down numbers in pair. The rule is whatever number we write here, we have to write here also. So if we write 1 here and 1 here, it will give 1. If we write 2 here and 2 here, it will give 4. Now we cannot use 2 because 4 is greater than 2. So we have to go with this 1. Okay, so 1 here and 1 here will give 1. Subtract it, left is 1. Now we did 1 into 1, right? So do 1 plus 1, it will be 2. Write it over here and keep an extra digit. Over here we need to make this number big so that we can divide. So bring the next pair down and number will become as 100. Now rule is whatever number we use here, we have to use here also. So 4 will work. So 4 here and 4 here will give 96. Subtract it, will be left with 4. Now 24 into 4 we did, right? So add both. So 24 plus 4 will be 28. Write it over here and keep one extra digit. And over here we need to make this number big so that we can divide. But you can see we don't have any more pairs present over here that can be divided, that can be brought down. So what we'll do is we'll put decimal. Once we put decimal, we can bring pairs of zeros down and number will become as 400. Now one time will work. 1 here and 1 here will give 281. Subtract it and we'll be having 119, right? Now 281 into 1 we did, right? So add both. So 281 plus 1 will be 282 and 1 digit extra. Over here bring one more pair of zeros down and number will become as 11,900. Okay, now we can try 4 times. Our 2824 into 4 will give 11,296, which is all right to use. So 4 here and 4 here, 11,296. Subtract it and we'll be left with 604. Now 2824 into 4 we did, right? So add both. So 2824 plus 4 will be 2828 and one digit extra. Over here bring one more pair of zeros down and number will become as 60,400. Clearly 2 times will work, 2 here and 2 here, but we don't need to calculate because we already got our answer correct up to 3 decimal places. So square root of 200 will be 14.142 and that would be the answer. So this is all. If you found the video helpful, please hit the like button, do consider subscribing, and thanks for watching.